Hey, my name is Nerfed, and I'm a professional Valorant player, formerly a Renegade, and currently on the free agent team of Big Frames. I've been using Kovaaks to improve my aim and noticed significant improvements, so I wanted to share it with you guys. Keep in mind, I'm not a professional content creator, so if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below. My goal is to keep this short, so I just wanted to get two things out of the way first. Kovaaks is not a replacement to playing the game or deathmatching. It's a supplement. For example, speaking from experiences, let's say you're an MMA fighter, boxer, wrestler, something like that. Best way to improve is obviously going to classes and sparring. But what if you want to improve outside of the gym? You would lift heavy weights and you would go and run outside or run the track, something, conditioning. Combining the two will give you way better benefit than just doing one. So in this example, Kovaaks is lifting heavy weights or conditioning. Second thing, don't expect instant results. You have to practice for the long term and be consistent. It'll take longer than a week or two. So keep doing it. All right. First, we just have to make sure Kovaaks is all set up for Valorant. So you would open up Kovaaks and you go to settings here. Under this main tab, change your sensitivity scale to Valorant. And then enter in whatever your Valorant sensitivity is here. You would go to FOV measurements, set it to Valorant, which is FOV of 103. If you just want to do custom, you can do custom 103. It doesn't matter. Next, you would go to your weapon settings and you would select your own crosshair. Whatever you like. In Kovaaks, I prefer a dot. I don't use a dot in Valorant, so it doesn't really matter. Once you do that, you would go to your visuals. You want a nice clean look for your Kovaaks. So this is what I use. You can use whatever you like. I set my texture to pure color. White with these roughness, metallic, and bright settings. For the floors, I set it to like a little bit of a gray tint. It's this one right here, I believe, or it might be this one. I'm not sure. You can play around with it. And then enemy colors, I just make them straight black. All right, once you're all set up, we can start talking about the playlist. This is a playlist I use. It was made for G2 Piff by a guy named Zeke. Very, very knowledgeable aim trainer. This is all the scenarios in here. You can copy them from this video, or I'll put a link in the description below. It's recommended you do each scenario 5 times. If you're in a rush, you can do 3. If you do it 5 times each scenario, it takes about an hour to finish. Right, the first scenario is called 5-sphere Hipfire Extra Small. Aim and click at the small targets while smoothly moving your crosshair from one target to the next. Focus on not overflicking and increasing speed when the targets are closer together. Accuracy matters on this task, it affects your score. I personally try to aim for 85 to 90%. The second scenario is called VoxTargetSwitch, click small. In this scenario, you just aim and shoot at the strafing targets. Accuracy doesn't matter in this one, but you still want to try to be accurate. You only have 3 shots and then you have to reload, so don't miss more than 3 times. The third scenario is floating heads, timing 400%. Same concept as the last one, aim and shoot at the strafing targets. The targets are smaller and they are in a wider range. Next one is my personal favorite, Reflex Micro Flick, reload small. Flick as fast as possible to get the highest score you can. If you miss more than 2 shots, you have to reload. Next is pat target switch small, no reload. Focus on being very fast between the switches, but also controlling your crosshair once you get to your enemy. On this one, make sure you're holding your mouse one button down the entire time. Accuracy does not matter. The next scenario is Pokeball Frenzy auto small wide. This scenario is a type of movement we do subconsciously all the time in Valorant while moving our mouse in small and large angles to keep our crosshair placement in the right position. For this task, I recommend binding fire to shift and holding it down the entire time. Move smoothly from one target to the next and speed up when the targets are closer together. Next is pistol strafe gallery small. You should be constantly strafing left and right and firing your pistol at the target's head. Focus on using your strafe keys to assist your aim. Nexus centering one. It's a tracking test, my personal nemesis. You just aim at a thin line, holding mouse one down the entire time, trying to keep your crosshair on the target. Next is 1W2TS reload. Focus on not overflicking and having smooth aim between the targets. Switch as fast as you can once you get the kill. The last scenario is Valorant Microshot Speed Small. A single target of different sizes will pop on your screen. Destroy it as fast as you can and go for the highest score possible. So that's about it. I just wanted to share the playlist I use in Kovaaks that helped me improve my aim in Valorant. I can go into so much more detail about this topic, but I wanted to keep the video short. So if you guys have any questions, please ask down below in the comment section, and have a great day.